pocket. I got my kickstand up, right? My left leg, my kickstand, another inch in. All right, now as this guy's going to belly out, my right hand's gonna go from his hip and catch the wrist. Okay, he flattens out. And all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my left hand and feed it right through and get my fist in the center of his back. All right, now we have our arm bar, right? So it's the same tilt. We'll go from the hip here, that right hand, all to do as this guy's going to belly out, just catch the wrist and feed through here. All right, so it's really important, one, to always cover your chest on the center of the back, right? A lot of times here, if you start to slide out, rest, stop it. If it goes too low, they stop it. So always cover your chest over your fist, okay? Now all we're gonna do is hop sides. So I'm gonna hop to the right. My right hand's gonna go on his hip. I'm gonna look up in my pocket. Boom, now my right leg's my kickstand, right? So if you look, right leg is the kickstand. Okay, it's really important that you load the guy up into your hips, right? So that way you get your kickstand up. So right hand, belly button to the hip. Left hand chop strides. Boom. Your left hand or left knee's up, kickstand. You get your five count. As this guy starts to belly out, you capture the wrist. Feed your bar through. Fist in the center of his back. Cover with your chest. All we're gonna do is hop sides, right? So my right knee goes in his hip. Left knee's up his butt. Pull him into our pocket. Right knee is the kickstand. Now I'm back to belly out. Right, all you're gonna do is continue to pinch with your legs. You should be pinching with your legs, your knees the whole time. All right, any questions?
Can I make a point?
Yeah.
One thing that's really important, guys, and a lot of wrestlers forget to do this. You know, when you're on your feet, you want to run your feet in the mat, right? You want to drive your feet or run across the mat. Same thing on top. I got to use my feet and drive. Okay. So when I get, you know, my tight waist chop here, I got to make sure I keep running my feet and get my hips in there. We come back here, right? I'm not gonna just jump. I gotta keep running my feet, drive my feet to the mat, right? Drive. Keep running my feet. I get my hips in. So make sure your feet are all in, your toes are driving, right? When I break a guy down, I'm not just here, right? I'm bumping. I'm trying to move them. My feet are always in the mat, driving. So make sure. That's why I like freestyle, because when you get a gut wrench and stuff, you really have to use your feet to drive. Same thing here. If I just went for a tilt, I got to drive with my feet, right? And then I go to my turns. So make sure you keep your feet on the mat, toes to the mat, drive.
Okay?
Let's go, one, two.